Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Panda here, and welcome to another horror game for the channel. And today we're actually playing some Sonic.exe, which is a well-known creepypasta, but I don't think I've ever read it, I don't believe. But I decided to actually try out the game because it's quite short, and I felt like it's kind of perfect for like a one-off, I suppose. So at the moment, we have like this. It's got some like horrible sounds in the background. I'm hoping everything is able to get picked up on the recording. And yeah, I guess we're just gonna click into it. There we go. Oh, yeah, I'm wearing a headset, so I can hear everything, and it's gonna be creepy. Hill Act 1. So we're playing as Tails. Ring Zero. Oh God, that's. I don't know if that's just Sonic in general, but it's kind of making me sick walking like this. Like with the background. I don't know if Tails is just going a little bit too fast. We can jump like normal. So at the moment, everything looks like a normal Sonic game, I suppose. Which is quite cool. Just keep moving. Oh God, okay, that's all in the background. Okay, a little bit creepy. Oh God, that actually does make me sick. I don't know if that makes anyone else sick, but like the background, not necessarily with but the blood, but like the more you walk with the background going out like that. Okay, this music just stopped. Sonic, Tails looks happy. You okay, Sonic? I bet I'm gonna get jump scared. Hello, do you want me to play with me? Hide and seek? Are we supposed to be in like hell or something? Sonic? Where are you? I like how it's just flashing, the rings are just flashing red. Sonic? Are we just gonna keep on walking? Oh, Jesus! UK Tails, that kind of scared me a little bit. Oh! You're too slow, want to try again? Alright, oh, okay, well, I guess we're gonna play Knuckles. I don't know why I struggled to say that for a second. I'm also struggling to hear myself with all the lag because it's quite loud in the gameplay sounds. For some reason, the background's making me less sick now. I don't know why, but for some reason, hell was alright. I don't know why. I guess we're gonna keep on moving to make sure Sonic doesn't catch up with us. But I suppose if you actually have read the creepypastas, I suppose you would like kind of know what's coming up. So I suppose I kind of like how some of them I haven't actually read them. I have a feeling no matter what, how many attempts we have. Oh, can we move? What do we do? We can't move because there's like a back. Okay, so for some reason the gameplay randomly glitched, which is kind of annoying when it does that. So I did have to do like a little bit of an awkward cut. Looks like we are playing with the Dr. Eggman or whatever his name is supposed to be. And yeah, we're going to be playing hide and seek again with Sonic. I feel like, I don't feel like you could win. I feel like, no matter what, you're going to lose. Right. New level. I like how he walks or runs. I think if you focus like staring at the character and not the background, it makes you less sick. Because I don't know why. I don't know if it's Sonic games in general, or like if I played the actual game. But for some reason, the background did make me a little bit sick because it's like moving quickly. But I think that might just be a me problem, or I don't know. Or I don't know if it's like faster than usual, and that's why. But I guess we're gonna keep on walking. Or running down the stairs. So this feels like a more of a boss, I suppose. More of a boss level. You're playing as Dr. Eggman. I guess there's more of a... I guess it kind of feels different slightly. But I don't know if we're like, I don't know. I don't know if you could necessarily win this. Well, I got more stairs. Oh, these stairs go on. They do go on. Oh, gee, okay. Sonic. Come at me, Sonic. Or what if we go back? I don't know if I should go back or like if I should keep... I feel like I should keep on running this direction. Oh. Okay, am I going to get jump scared? Oh! Kind of, but I expect loud sounds. Maybe, I don't know. I'm like kind of cheating a little bit and like messing with the audio on my headset to like just in case. Is that it? Oh! Ooh! Okay, I expected more. Okay, how do I know if the game's ended? Oh, okay, it's gone. Static's gone. Ready for round two. Ben Hugh. Oh, was I going to say my name? I wasn't quite sure. So, I've seen this before. Where, like, game created by Miss Crimson. Alright, well, I appreciate that. And I think the gameplay's gone slightly glitchy. Which is kind of fitting for the game. Unless that's just me coming up on the preview. Right. Is that it? It's just like loud music. Yeah, so I've seen that before where like they try to scare you by using like they've tend to find your name through like your what you call your computer. The only problem is I never really call my computer like my I usually have, like in this case I had a combination of my first name and the first two letters of my surname, so it didn't kind of work. I remember the last time I played one of these games, I think it was like years ago, I did the Escape from Love in the Town, and the video is no longer on my channel, but maybe I'll find it and like kind of re-upload it as like a classic kind of video. And I remembered it tried to creep me out by saying my real name, but it said Ben's PC instead, and it didn't quite work. But I think that's kind of it. I never really, like, the thing about these games, I never really quite know if they properly ended. But at least this kind of gave like a proper, you know, credit to the person who made it and stuff like that. I don't read Japanese that well to actually understand what this says. I don't think I can really pick up a word on this. But so I'm guessing this is like the end of the game. I think that's it. So thank you guys very much for watching. I don't know, like, I'm trying to like click things just in case something does change. It did say ready for round two, so I don't know if that's just like gonna reset the game. I mean, I already know what happens. Maybe you can win, like maybe there is a possible way to actually complete this game. I'm not quite sure. So thank you guys very much for watching. I'm gonna take the headset off now because I'm like I can't really hear myself and it's like a little bit weird, and all you can hear in the background is some like weird, I don't know what to explain it. So thank you guys very much for watching. Do appreciate everything with you watching. New horror game or something should be coming out next week, me trying out a different game. So yeah, thank you guys very much. Do appreciate everything with you watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Bangarach and goodbye.